Being an actor is kind of like being in a closet. I spend a good part of my life pretending to be something that I'm not. People might think I'm a multitasking omnipotent prodigy scientist, but guess what? I'm not. Like being an actor, in here, no one knows who you truly are. I am an ally and supporter of equality for everyone, and I'm here to help make coming out of the closet a safer place to be.